part of our Venus versus Mars. Talk to us at 752-912-912 or 0780-912-910 and our social media platforms.
Today, we are looking at a situation. Is it a man's responsibility to pay saloon bills for his wife or girlfriend? Is it a man's responsibility?
See, I want us to understand and be very clear in this situation. What kind of woman? Is it a housewife? Yes, it is your responsibility if it is a housewife. Is it a working woman? Partly, it is still your responsibility. See, in the African setting, we all know that in the African setting, it doesn't matter if a woman is working or not. It's entirely your responsibility to take care of your home and your people around them. That means you're going to take care of your wife. That means you're going to pay for her bills, hospital bills, saloon bills, I mean, clothing, and so on and so forth. But if it's not, if it's a woman who is not a working woman, basically stay-at-home mother, then entirely it's your responsibility to do that, to pay for her bills.
There is a trend.
Let's not just beat around the bush.
There is a trend today where girls tend to think that a man should be able to take care of her saloon bills because he is the beneficiary of the beauty. You're the one benefiting out of this. I've had those kind of excuses.
Well,
this,
again,
this, the look is for you. The women are not doing this for themselves.
Well, again, they do it
for the men, and they assume it's the man supposed to take care of the bill.
I 100% disagree with that whole thought of I am looking good for a man. I have told you this a million times. We don't look good. Okay, ladies out there, listen carefully. We take care of ourselves to look good for ourselves, not to look good for men. If you start that mentality of, I am going to do this because I'm going to impress the guy, then you're going to go wrong. You're going to find yourself doing wrong, so many wrong things because you want to impress the jama. It should be you're taking care of yourself because you want to look good for yourself. And so if you're a working woman, well, you don't have to wait for a guy to pay for your bills. I don't think you should sit down and wait for a guy to pay for your bills. If he cannot afford, if he's not coming through, will you still look ugly because you're waiting for someone to pay for your bills? No.
We are living in an era where women want to be emancipated. You want to be equals with men. Me as a man, when I want to go to the saloon, I look at my wallet and say, how much do I have? And I wonder if Innocent will shave me for 5K. Then I'm like, okay, now I'm ready to go to the saloon. As a woman, when she's thinking of going to a saloon, she's texting you, I need saloon hair. There's one actually who demanded for saloon hair.
Was she a working woman?
Not a working woman. I don't know what she does. Men, even us when we are not working, do we look for someone to pay for our saloon?
But meaning you're a man.
Because I'm jobless. Do I look for a woman to pay for my saloon bill?
Who should pay for your bills if you're a man? You need to man up and pay for your own bills.
That is the same thought we would want women to have today.
I don't know why.
It is your hair. It's your responsibility. When I look good as a man after shaving my hair, you benefit as a woman because I look good. But it's entirely my responsibility.
It can be my responsibility when I am not a working woman. If I'm a working woman, yes, it is partly my responsibility. Partly, yes, when I'm a working woman. But if I am not a working woman, I'm a stay-home mother, then it's entirely your responsibility to do that.
Stay-home mother, entirely my responsibility.
100%. Where do I get the money?
Senteza kameza. When I leave money behind, you should plan within that kameza.
I want us to define the word kameza and what kameza money does. Kameza money pays for your food. You don't buy food at home. Kameza money you've left home is going to pay for your food, right? It's going to take care of the home, pay for a few things. Does kameza money also involve saloon money?
As a woman, that's where your skills of planning come in.
Why wouldn't you pay for your money? Woman's saloon.
An irresponsible woman is a woman who cannot afford her saloon bill. Period. If you can't afford,
meanwhile, you sound very silly.
If you can't afford to pay for your saloon as a woman, you are the most irresponsible human being on planet Earth. If you sit down and you expect Mr. Brown to pull out of his wallet to pay your bill, you're on your own thing. It's different, though. It's different. If, say, you always pay your saloon bill. And today I'm like, Juliana, it's on me today.
Okay, so
okay, I know it's not my responsibility, but I volunteer myself to pay for
so
a one.
What's your responsibility as a man to
provide for the family?
Provide
for the home.
Provide
to pay the home, not for the woman.
Did you
for the home? No, I said home, woman.
I asked a question.
Yeah.
What is your responsibility to your woman? To your woman.
To provide
what
for
do
the,
you have to
not
do?
Not to the woman.
Listen, other than you giving sperm to her, what is your other responsibility to her life?
Have we gone?
No, that is it. We are asking.
I am not if your father.
No,
I would have raised you, but I am not your father.
When you take over someone's daughter,
yes.
You took them from their home, from their father's home, and you took them in as your partner. That's your partner.
I
your
took
life
over
partner.
A responsible
no, listen,
woman
listen,
who has a job,
listen,
who is ready to take care of themselves.
Listen,
that's
listen,
the woman
listen,
I married.
Listen,
yes.
When we have jobs and we come in and support as women, as a women who want to be in charge, or women who want to be supportive of their partners, doesn't take away your responsibility as a man. Stand up as a man, take charge.
Yes,
be
in that
charge.
Is what I love.
Yes.
The fact
and
that...
And there's also nothing wrong with you paying my saloon bills.
I told
if,
you, a one-off
again,
is okay.
Again,
but it's not going to be an everyday thing where you
know,
go to the saloon and
like
you expect
men,
money to come from
you sound
me.
Like those men who actually wake up and tell their wives, you don't look good lately. You don't even take care of yourself. You don't do your nails. You don't do your hair. But then they're not giving that money, yeah?
There's
but
a problem,
to look good.
Juliana, there's
I
a problem.
I am not a working woman. I am a stay-home woman. But you still complain I don't look good.
There's
I don't
a problem with
yourself.
That man.
Where is the
if
money?
If you notice your woman is not looking good, and the reason as to why she's not looking good is because she hasn't been to the saloon. What is her reason? She has no money. Pull out of
but
your wallet and
if,
pay for
if,
that.
If it's not being a reckless generation and a very silly generation of men, why wouldn't you pay for your woman's bills? Either way.
it is our responsibility to pay for your hair.
Why wouldn't you? Your responsibility as a man is to take care of your entire being and your kingdom. So please do it.
Let's take the comments. This chubby chick, ladies, please, not everything should be paid for by your man. Looking good and taking care of yourself should be your own responsibility. Unless you're completely down, there you can ask him to help you out. But no, normalize settling your damn saloon bills.
Again, I say this, ladies.
Yes.
We are looking good for ourselves. We do not go to the gym. We do not go to the saloon. We do not go to a pedicure center to look good for men. We look good for ourselves. Take this out of your head.
Thank
that,
you.
That you, I, that I am going to look good to impress him. That should be out of your head. We work out to look good for ourselves. We actually go to saloons to look good for ourselves, not entirely for a man. But however, if you're a stay-home mother, that asshole of a guy has to pay for your bills.
Meanwhile, that's not the major problem. When a man goes to the saloon, when a man goes to a saloon,
if I get a salary and I earn money somewhere, well, I don't think any woman will ask.
When I go
that.
To the saloon, the highest
as a bonus.
The highest I'll pay is 10,000 shillings.
Well, we're different.
When a lady goes to the saloon, my brother,
we are going to pay. I mean, there's what they call Brazilian hair. It's about 700.
They will throw a bill at you. You will run.
I mean, that's what you actually. That's what you ask for. You get what you ask for.